pretty upset. He said refuel immediately. The car is still running, your red light's flashing, and we don't have fuel pressure issues, right?
Nope.
So far, so good. Because it works like the factory system does. All right, it says 10 miles empty. It's one last red bar, and we got a whopping 1.8 gallons in there. Let's see if it'll do a pull without dropping fuel pressure with the AMS fuel system.
I'm recording.
Mr. Mazzia? 1.8 gallons?
1.8 gallons.
1.8, okay.